There is also a difference, and I'm just saying this in very good way, in what I think the economic recovery strategy of 2002 recognized as a psyche of how we frame things. Because since independence, we had been writing policy papers, CS, on poverty eradication. And when you do that, you start by admitting there is poverty and you want to eradicate it. But to me, it's the same thing from what ERS said. But instead of us telling our people that we are here to eradicate poverty, why can't we tell them we are here for wealth creation? To me, it's the same thing, more money to the country. And I think we must discuss these things of crime with that in mind, that when we start here by asking whether Bwana Mandera, you have a problem, then your mind tells you you must look for a problem, whether you had any or not, because I've asked you about your problems. And the reason I'm saying this is because there is this tendency of trying to portray this country as if it's drifting towards crime, which I disagree in total. Because today we woke up and came here. I'm sure nobody was attacked. Slept soundly yesterday. Nobody was attacked. I wake up at 5 to go to the club. I find on Wangari Maathai Road Indian women walking to their businesses that early. I find school children going to school that early. And seriously, good people, we must first start by acknowledging that we have moved a very big step towards stabilizing this country in as far as security is concerned. Then we start there and say, what can we do better so that even the small crime that we also have, we eradicate them. And once we are there, we start having a very legitimate conversation that is not academic. And I would think we use this forum today to look at what are actually the emerging crimes. Because truthfully speaking, there's a time we could not waziri finish a month in this country without an explosion caused by Al-Shabaab somewhere. We are no longer exercising that. There are times waziri we could not even have our own roads being secure. We were having children dying out of road accidents. All misfortunes that we were having, those are things that have stopped. And we must start seriously by acknowledging that so that we also communicate positively to our people. So I felt that it is good that as we go on this conference, we start from where we are, recognize the positive gains that we have put, and then start now scrutinizing where is it we can touch to do better. And in those few months, it's now my distinct pleasure to invite our CSO.